I've always been really into problem solving since I was a kid. Math was my favorite subject. I love science and, you know, playing card games, board games, which are more problems to solve. And, you know, I just continued it through college and decided engineering was what I wanted to do. Before I joined the Air Force, I went to school to be an environmental engineer and then end up moving to California where I was a remediation engineer. I think the best thing about being a civil engineer in the Air Force is that I get to solve problems that really matter. So I know that I solve this problem, then that airplane is to take off of that runway I just fixed. You have a direct impact on what's happening around you and you get to see it. I get a lot of responsibility as an engineer, especially as a young female engineer, that I don't feel like I would get anywhere else. And it's great because it doesn't really matter versus if I'm a guy or a girl. It matters what I bring to the fight and what I bring to the table and my capabilities as a person and an engineer.